I can't believe it happened so fast.
You can't believe it happened so fast?
Well, yeah, but I also cannot believe that they let me leave so fast.
Why? You're doing great. You didn't need to be there anymore.
I don't know. She yelled at me.
Why did she didn't yell
at me? She yelled at me. She did yell at me. She said, Brooke, that everybody else is leaving. So I couldn't really understand what she was saying. But she said, Brooke, you need to wait here for your mom. And I said, okay.
Was that when you were in the wheelchair?
Nope. I was in the chair. And I was by myself. It took like a 15-minute nap. And I woke up, and she still hadn't come back with my mom. So I was like, oh, I better go get her. So I got up, you know, I opened the door. And I'm trying to explain to them, I'm looking for my mom. Because my mom doesn't know how to get here. And the nurse lady, she just forgot to bring her here. She got all sidetracked. I know how it is. I'm going to get to them. So I went to go find you. She's like, no, bro, get the chair. I was like, trying to do you a favor. You're yelling at me. Whatever. So that happened. She forgot about you for 15 minutes.
Honey, I didn't. It wasn't that long.
She forgot to come get you. I was done 15 minutes earlier, and she forgot to. Yeah. About that.
You think that happened?
Are you doubting me? Are you doubting that happened? Are you calling me a liar?
No.
Because that happened.